When you get to SU, be careful when you're taking on the Sons of Somdi.
I think I can handle some bangers slinging the Skeeter fans.
They're not just gangbangers. These guys are out of their damn mind. For God's sake, they're named after the Vidoan Lord of the Dead.
Shondi, I don't know how to break this to you, but you're in a gang called the Saints. Names don't mean shit.
Just be careful, okay?
I didn't know you cared, Shondi. Don't worry, I'll be fine.
I know you're tired. All you do is bleed.
Too easy.
You're going to the morgue.
Take me out.
When are they going to teach those idiots how to run a basic pick and roll?
Glad I'm not stuck in there.
That was a special moment.
I put the game on you, Wilfer.
Go away!
Screw all y'all!
On you.
Hey, Shandi, I got the dust.
You got great timing. I just got a tip that Mark Gabby is slinging nearby. The guy brings in a lot of money for the Somdi. Taking him out should hurt them pretty bad.
Once in a while.
For that poor bastard.
Damn it!
Come on, man.
Girl outfit and some pigtails. I definitely want to use that.
Thank you.
gonna do to you if my ex-wife told me to do it in my own kids?
That is your...
Yeah, I thought you were gonna say it a minute ago.
It's just so senseless.
Gabby's taken care of.
Good times. Huh? Now get me the dust and I can start working on our little science project.
Locker room and now here?
Please tell
me. Let's see what you got.
Gentlemen, how was business today?
Here's today's take.
There are many singles where 50 should be.
Yeah, about that. I couldn't get a hold of some of my guys.
These men steal from the general?
No, I'm not saying they're stealing. Yo, Papa Shango, I'm talking to the general.
On the streets, you may be a popular DJ, veteran child. But when you're in this car, you'd do well to remember your place.
My place?
My friends, please be civil. Veteran child, look into the matter of the missing money. If one of your bag boys is indeed alive, take one of his hands. I doubt he will be late again. If he is not alive, I think we have a greater problem.
You want me to cut off some dude's hand?
If he stole from me, he needs to learn.
Yeah, that makes, sense.
Is there a problem?
No. I mean, it's no problem. I got this.